Take a third of that.
How do you do it?